It's the Abby Show. Do-do-do-do. So right now, it's been a few hours since Hope World has dropped. I reacted to Daydream earlier, but this time I was like, you know what? I have time. Let me do a reaction to the full album, or not even album, his mixtape. Hello. But yeah, so let's start with the first song, which is called Hope World. I'm not really not looking at anything. I'm using Spotify from my laptop. So many different sounds going into this. I really like the beat. I can do this one. You know, I didn't realize Hoseok has like a voice where it's his rapping is really like, yeah, I'm losing my thought. I'm trying to do a song but say some stuff. Okay, I like the song a lot. If I like the song more than Daydream, actually. Like listening to it, I like it. I like the beat a lot. I like his voice in this one much more. But yeah, his voice is completely different. Like I said before in the Daydream music video, I didn't notice how different each of the rappers are until listening to Hoseok. I don't know who's my favorite rapper in BTS because each of them are good in their own way. Like, if I listen to every single, like, Cypher 4, I get hyped listening to every single verse, you know what I mean? So, I don't have a favorite rapper. I've listened to each of their mixtapes too. Jax, which one my dog reacted? No, my dog, my godson. Jax, come. Everyone, this is Jax. You like the song? You like it? Bark. Woof woof. Lick me if you like it. Oh, he doesn't like it. It reminded me of like when I used to watch this thing on YouTube, it was like really popular. It's like a creepy sound, but like adding all these things together, like it makes you cringe. Well, the next song is called what? P.O.P.? Yep. That went really different from what I expected. When I first heard the beginning, I thought it was Mic Drop mixed with Cypher. But it was something totally different. Now this is like a groove song. Oh, this is. I actually like this one too. Oh, you wanna stay? Come on, Jax, be my reaction video. Ooh. I was like, ooh, this is a twerking song. I was like, hi. This is a twerking song. Okay, I like this one. He sounds angry. I imagine being like in the singing booth and just like, someone come up? Oh. Yeah. Okay, I like the chorus a lot. The chorus is like a song I can groove to. As I said, I love listening to K-pop, but I'm grabbing the word. It's my booster. Wish I. Oh, I like this chorus. I like the beat of it too. I don't know if I like this one or Hope World better. I'm trying to do like a list. So right now, of course, Daydream is next, but we're just reacting to them. So Daydream was good, so next. Baseline. Ooh, I just lost myself. So was he cursing in the beginning or was he like blocking out? It's my baseline. Shit, that was popping me up. Ooh. Okay, honestly, he's making my favorite. Yeah, it's quick. It's like a minute and a half, but you know, this fired me up the last 30 seconds. Like, the whole song just fired me up. Like, I feel lit right now. Like, the bass line. Ooh, he's cruising now. What song is this? Hang Sun featuring Supreme Boy. So this song about to be Supreme? Okay, so Hixte, J-Hope, you did an amazing job. Now I understand, like, you took your time, which is what a great artist does. They take their time and they come out with quality music, not quantity music. Because quantity, having a great quantity, like a lot of songs, and then sometimes it's not gonna be good because you're just rushing out music. You took your time and you did what you needed to do, and now this mixtape, keep calling mixtape, this Hixtape is a bop. Every single song I really do enjoy. Especially bass line. But you're doing amazing on the charts. You're number one on iTunes for America. I'm so proud of you, and I hope you know that you're an amazing artist, amazing rapper. Keep doing what you do, because BTS is nothing without you and every other member. But this is about you. This must be Supreme Boy. Who's a Supreme Boy? This song, I don't want to compare it to other, like, you know, BTS music, but this does remind me a bit of, what's a song? I don't want to say Cypher 4, because Cypher 4 is just another, it's a song that can be compared to anything, because that's the best song ever, but... No, but this song is good. I like it. So, damn, J-Lo, I'm gonna have me listen to this song 24/7. Okay. That's when I know I enjoy an album. If I can listen to the same music, the same album, every single day for about 2 weeks. Because I'm still listening to Perfect Velvet and Perfect Red Velvet. And I'm still listening to, oh my god, this is Junghyun's Poet Artist. Sorry if my voice is kind of low. I'm still a bit sick, but not too sick, so. Wow. Okay. Part of the whole song. Okay, next one is Airplane. Someone told me that Airplane may have a music video because there was an airplane. There was an airplane at the end of Daydreaming. Because I was thinking, will there be another music video? I think it'll be great. Because keep dropping out. I love music videos to songs, and I feel like if it could happen, I wish every song of an album could have a music video. Because it tells a story that we want to see. I like that. Airplane. Honestly, I can hear this music on the radio. Every song I've been listening to so far reminds me, but like I can just hear it on the radio and I can jam to it. And I feel like other people can enjoy it. Like, throw out the, you know, language barrier, and I feel like anybody can enjoy this music. I like this one too. Wow, I don't know. Maybe I should be writing some things down. I'll try to choose the favorites, but I honestly can't choose because, like, baseline's number one. I'm sorry. As of right now, baseline is number one, and Daydream's at the bottom. It's still good, of course, but I just hear better ones. Baseline? What was before Baseline? POP, Hope World, Hansung, and then Airplane. Oh, there's one more, Blue Side. So I haven't listened to Blue Side. Well, it's an outro, so it won't be much. Airplane! So, yeah, did J-Hope do everything? Like, you know, producing, making the songs, writing the songs, like, with no help, or did he have like some help? Because I don't know like the backstory of it. Maybe I should watch it behind the scenes. You know what? I'll do that. I didn't watch that yet, but I'll do that. Blue Side is my favorite song, and my car is called Blue Ivy. Okay, so this is my list from here. After listening to this song, it is number one is Baseline, number two is POP, which is Piece of Peace. Yeah, number three is Hope World, number four is Hangsan, number four is Airplane, number five is Hangsan, number six is Daydream, and number seven is Blue Side. That is my list of my favorites, and I am so proud of you, J-Hope. Hyesuk, you did an amazing job with this album, quality music, and I guess it took us forever to get this mixtape. You did an amazing job as an artist, and I can see why BTS needs you, because you do bring your own flavor into the group, and this is honestly an amazing album, and I'm really, really happy I got to listen to it, and I don't know when we're gonna get the next Hicks tape, but all I know is that when it does come out, it's gonna be quality music. It's gonna be much, much better than probably this one, because you're gonna know what you want as an artist. You're probably gonna grow as a person and grow as a musician in the next couple of years, next couple of months, whenever you drop it. So, Hyesuk, I'm so proud of you. You did a great job, and I really do like this album. I'm gonna listen to it the next few months of my life because it's amazing, and I cannot wait for BTS to come back. I cannot wait for you to come back and show what BTS can do as a whole and what you can do as a whole. And yeah, so I'll be out. And comment below your favorite track. I want to know everyone's opinions because mine is Baseline. Yes, it was a minute and a half, but you know, that really made me happy. And then yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll be out.